That was super hard to leave. I spend most of my time thinking that that child hates me. He doesn't want to walk around, he doesn't want to be carried, he doesn't want me to dress him. I mean, I even feel offended when he doesn't let me wipe his arse. And then, you think you're just going to be able to walk out. And it wasn't quite as easy as that. What you guys didn't see was 20 minutes before that, trying to explain to him why I have to leave and why Daddy's going home to work. I can deal with the crying. I can deal with the moaning and the whinging. The bit that killed me. Was it 3 years old when I told him Daddy has to go home to make some money? He told me Joey has money. He told me Joey has money. I'm a 3 year old kid. So I start today thinking it'd be a great day. And right now, at 12 o'clock, I feel shit. Like, really bad at the moment. What I was looking for the other day just didn't come down quite far enough. But we found it, a tree with two eyes. Made it to the bus stop, which was the easy part. The slightly complicated part was trying to find out where I'm supposed to catch the bus from. The really good news is we've got about an hour. It is just 1 o'clock. The bus is about 2. So I've got time to just chill. Literally, because it's like 0 degrees, minus one. Chill. We'll be right back. the 18-pound flight stretching to Luton.
I decided to get on the front of the plane. Now I've got to fight for everybody.
So we're on the plane. It's a tight squeeze. It's only 18 quid. That's not bad. We are all done. Off the plane, back in the UK. Fucking hell, it's practically summer. I feel a bit overdressed wearing a coat and a jumper. But we are now here, and that was Weezer. £18 flight that time. Holy.